What's good, I'm back. You already know where I'm going. Another reaction video with Haha Davis. This is to when your parents find out you got in a fight. Let's get into it.
See, I said, dump, then I should have stepped.
Fine, I need you to tear down your room and build me a new room and find you somewhere else to stay.
I should have dumped, then I should have stepped.
Son, what the hell are you out here doing?
Boss, I got in a fight.
Well, this gonna be your last night. You better get your ass back out there and scrap.
Boss, I gotta think about that. I don't know if I wanna fight him again. He can fight.
What the hell happened to what you had on?
Boss, he took all my clothes.
He took all your clothes. Oh, no, we ain't raising no hoes. Where he at?
Boss, he was 6 feet. He wasn't about to put me 6 feet deep.
What the fuck is up with all this blood? Did he drag you out across the rug? What the hell is going on?
Boss, what part ain't you understanding? He lumped me up. I got lumps everywhere.
Damn it. If ain't nobody blow the whistle, you could have kept beating his ass like you had a pistol.
Who made you like that?
Say that other drama for your mama. I'm trying to hit the nigga with the llama. Where is he at?
Look at my shirt. He went to work. I'm hurt.
Bitch, he done beat you down to your drawers. You gotta go back around there and brawl.
What is wrong with you? You tripping. Who made you like that?
Fight him or fight me? So what you wanna do?
Shit, Pop, what's happening then? I'm not going to fight him again.
Alright, y'all. He's on a whole different type of level. Man, he's out there in his drawers on. But yo, that's my reaction to this. Like, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. Peace.